Okay, I'm getting a 29 right here. 30, 32. That's a high number. Wonder if that's silver. Hope that's a silver ring. Got it. Quarter. Woo. Quarter, and I got a sand flea.
Is that right?
Sand flea.
Ew, let's see. Dead one.
Dead sand flea. Looks like it. Yeah. They are a little nasty. Well, could have been a silver ring. Okay guys, I'm getting a nice 13 right here. $11.12 now. There's a 13. $11.12, $13. It sounds really soft and smooth. Let's see what it is. Maybe it's gold. Don't hold. Still in the hold. Okay, I got it. Bottle cap. Really rusty. Man, it sounded good. Okay, guys, I got a 21 right here. $19 to $21. Got it. Already see it. Brand new zinc scent. Okay, guys, I'm getting a 26 right here. Pretty scratchy. Now it's a 4. I don't know if I got something. Oh, there's another sample. There's some samples right there. Look at that. Huh. Little nasty suckers. Still a 31 in there. I think I got it. Well, can't tell if I got it or not. Nope. Oh, it's out. out right there. It's still over here. Right there it is. Quarter. Okay guys, I have a 1213 right here. Well, that's a 1012. Let's see what that is. I mean, it should be a nickel, I would think. Or a nickel type signal. I wouldn't think that'd be a bottle cap. Just a tab, square tab.